Lord, I just want to tell him, like my brother that departed a few years ago, wash me over again. Hallelujah. If the Lord washes you, you're clean. Look what Jesus said to the disciples on Monday, Thursday. He said, you're clean through the word that I've spoken unto you, but not all clean. Somebody was in the number that was not clean and was only when he departed. Thank you, Jesus. The devil's got to go. He's a liar. He's a deceiver. Oh, yes, he is. He's a troublemaker. He wants to impede you. He wants to rob you. God's purpose in your life. Consider this for the moment. If you have the audacity to do it to Jesus, think what he would try to do to you. And the Bible says afterward he was hungered. And here comes the devil. Oh Lord. He said, if you be the son, he knew who he was. He said, if you be the son of God, command that these stones be made bread. And Jesus said to him, it is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. The devil said, all right, I want you to know I know scripture. He took him to a high pinnacle and told him to cast yourself down. For it is written that he shall give his angels charge concerning you, that at any time you dash your feet against the stone. Jesus said to him, it is written, you shall worship the Lord thy God, and him only shall thou serve. Oh, man, I'm getting ahead of myself. Thou shalt not tempt the Lord thy God. Thank you, Jesus. But he took him up to the temple, rather to the mountain, and showed him all the kingdoms of the world. My God. All the kingdoms. Kingdom in the western hemisphere. The folk in the eastern hemisphere. Didn't even know it existed. Showed them the Aztec kingdom, the Mayan kingdom, the Inca kingdom, kingdoms in interior Africa. He showed them all the kingdoms of the world. And said, all this I'll give you if you bow down and serve me. Jesus told him, it is written, thou shalt worship the Lord thy God, and him only shalt thou serve. Do you get the picture, y'all?
Yes, sir.
If our Savior, filled with the power of God, in him dwelt all the fullness of the Godhead bodily, fought the devil with a written word, what about you and me?
Yeah.
You can't use it if you don't know it.